smell what the Rock is cooking. The Rock says,
hello friends, this is Roxy's and welcome to Total War Arena. Alright, I'm playing as Caesar and I have three companion cavalry. Let's go. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna stay here. Yep.
Orders understood.
Although this is not a bad place.
By your command.
Yeah. Because we already have our allies coming in from that direction, so why necessarily jam it up? And we have some units going in here. Keep an eye on the map. Oh, there you go. I see some units.
We have drawn fast blood. Press the advantage. Follow me.
Oh.
Attack. Cavalry.
Oh, fuck. Yes, no. My ally needs me more than any other time.
Understood.
Boom.
Break up as you command.
Cool.
Understood.
Guys, fucking he needs your help.
Orders understood. Kill them all. Yes, commander.
Ready for orders.
Orders understood. Show your steel and follow me.
Go. Don't. No, where the fuck are you going, man? Idiot. Oh, Jesus Christ. More units.
Break them.
This is going to be
at
the
your
end. This doesn't look good.
We await your command.
Man, we need some support here.
To battle!
Chumo, man, chumo!
Has fallen. Rally the men! Their spirit wavers!
Whoa! And enemy archers. That's never fucking good. Okay, let's go, boys. We are dust. What the fuck is this guy doing here?
As you command.
Thanks, man. Fucker. Took him good. Makes me.
One of our units has recovered.
Yeah, recovered.
Back
for what?
Into the fray.
Fuck, are they gonna do a recovering now?
By your command.
Okay, I'm not gonna commit suicide here.
Cavalry.
So I've got four units left.
Our unit is routing. Forward march.
My God.
Follow me.
I don't know. Maybe I actually acted like an idiot. Because I saw my ally getting hurt and I thought, oh yeah, let's go and help him out. And I really thought that some of my other ally units would, especially with these fucking cavalry sitting here, would do something, but no. Jesus Christ. Okay, so we are all full on morale. What the fuck is gonna do for us? Four units. Okay, let's look at the map. There's enemy cavalry coming in from this direction, so. Besides, these guys are here, so that's not a good sign. I need to make sure anymore. I'm sure enemy cavalry is coming in. Oh, it's chasing it.
Orders understood.
Oh my God, these units.
Understood. Ride out. Orders. orders understood. To victory. For honor.
Do it.
Glory.
No, 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 no. He'll end up routing me. Stop hitting him. Friendly fire. Yeah. That's what I was trying to avoid. Why is my commander's morale dropping?
Orders understood.
Advance.
Funny.
Yes, command. Charge for honor and great glory.
Did it do anything? I don't think so. Fuck.
Orders under command.
Yeah, he's gonna fucking rout me. Anyway, oh no, not bad, top 3. Oh, pissed me off how this fucking guy with this cavalry didn't even come to help me. And now, of all, okay, I should stop ranting though. Shit happens in this kind of game, so yeah. Man up and move on. Okay, this is fantastic news. Our cavalry has caught the enemy archers. Amazing. Even though it's a forested area, this is still as good as a victory. Okay, and then the pike units will surround them. Another cavalry unit coming in. So these guys are grass. But look at the scores. We're not doing good in terms of score. We would need to really clean up units without taking too much damage. Hit our side. Let's see the base. I think we missed a play shoot. Okay, they're gone. Oh, what else is left there? So that's a good thing. So our units are headed towards the enemy base to try and capture it. Gotta be careful if they have any traps. As I remember in one of my previous battles. Oh, I need archers on base. No archers, man. Our archers are too far away. And even if these archers were to go back to the base, they would be fucking useless. Why is he going inside the forest? Dude, come back. Hey, we spotted some enemy cavalry coming towards our base. Why aren't they charging them?
We're capturing the enemy base! Increase the pressure!
What are you gonna achieve? Oh, maybe they're trying to... Why block this path? I don't get it. Oh man, 19,000, 21,000. Nice. This could be awesome. Oh, if only they... What is it? Oh my god, you fucking fr... Okay, relax. Relax. Bravo! Why? Oh, man. I mean, our allies are more concerned about earning points than helping. Now stop, put down your bikes. Thanks. So in terms of, oh fuck, we're still lagging in terms of points. 4 minutes should be sufficient for us to clean them up. But then, you know, stranger things have happened. Yeah, that's good. So this is good. Cavalry should go for the artillery because that gives us crap load of. Ooh, this.
Our base is being captured. Quick, to its defense.
Interesting. Oh no, they. Man, this is what makes me mad. You know. Yeah, this should be. This should be. Okay, 62. She's going after the artillery, which is not a bad thing. I don't know why they left. This is so tense. And they are capturing our base at the same time, although I think considering the number of units we have, they're gonna take this home. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy! He's not gonna do much damage, you think? GG. Thanks for watching and victory! See you around. Bye bye.